On June 29, 1965, Joe Engle blasted into the history books. At just 32 years old, the Kansas native flew the X-15 to a jaw-dropping 280,600 feet, becoming the youngest U.S. pilot to ever qualify as an astronaut. Flying the rocket-powered X-15 16 times for the Air Force, Engle went above 50 miles on 3 separate flights, earning his astronaut wings and touching the edge of space. From up there, Engle said, "You could glance out and see the blackness of space above and the extremely bright Earth below. The horizon had the same bands of color you see from the shuttle, with black on top, then purple to deep indigo, then blues and whites. This was before the shuttle, before Apollo, and Joe Engle was already out there." Subscribe for more forgotten legends of spaceflight, only on @BeyondEarth. Buckle up.